There's a lot of racist stuff on TV that we're not even looking at. Yeah. First of all, we had some stuff grandfathered in that we're surrounded by. Black people should be upset about Uncle Ben still being on the market, cream of wheat guy, we're still pouring syrup out of slave head in Aunt Jemima. Let's retire her ass. We'll name it something else. It will be fine. But then for the Golden Corral people to come in and think they can just introduce racist ads to the market is not fucking cool. You guys know what I'm talking about? First of all, Golden Corral is a chain of bad buffet restaurants where, first of all, it's named Corral. Have some respect for yourself. Here, go and feed on the, feed the animals. Here you go. It's like cut up hot dogs. I don't care if it's golden. I'm not eating there. But the commercial put me over the top. If you don't know the ad, it's a white couple and a black couple on a double date. Have you seen it? No. So the white lady is really annoying. She turns around to the black couple and goes, "We're going to have such a great time, dinner. We're going to go to a seafood restaurant, and Chef Jason's going to be there, and then we're going to share a $20 appetizer." And the black people hear $20 appetizer, and they look at each other like, "Fuck that shit." And they throw themselves out of the moving vehicle, risking their lives to dust their asses off and show up at cheap-ass Golden Corral, where they can eat all-you-can-eat tilapia, which in culinary circles is known as the rat of the sea. It's not a well-thought-of fish. There's so many questions. First of all, just like Facebook is lowering the value of what it means to have a friend, Golden Corral is lowering the standards severely for what it takes to jump out of a moving vehicle. Used to be brakes, right? Pump the brakes, and you throw yourself out and barrel roll. Bomb, about to detonate, cliff. You throw yourself out, you climb up, he's still alive. Maybe it's a kidnapping, right? And that's a possibility. Maybe these white people are so desperate to have black friends that they've taken these black people and kept them in their basement and they haven't fed them at all. And their first eating opportunity was Golden Corral. And they're like, "Let's go for it, go, go." I don't think that's the case. My son said this, "Why didn't they stop?" And that's an awkward moment as a parent where you're like, I don't know why they didn't stop. Why didn't Golden Corral just put a brake sound effect in there for us? Like the white people gave a shit. There should be brakes. And then the white people should run into Golden Corral after the black people and go, "What the fuck? If you wanted to eat here, you could have just told us. We're trying to take you someplace nice. I didn't know you wanted cotton candy as a dessert option." What are you gonna eat it with a knife and fork? I don't understand.